peanuts and Cracker Jack. I don't care if I never get back. Let me root, root, root for the home.
Talk about peer pressure. We talk about stress. We're going to talk about getting some golden nuggets of information that you can use so you can be victorious over drugs and alcohol. First big word today is potential. Can we say potential?
Potential.
Potential is something that each one of us has. I've got it. You got it. You got potential. You got a lot of great potential. Your brain grows in like 3 seconds, okay? When you're a newborn baby, okay? When you like from 5 to 10, it grows, and from 11 to 20, the last part of your brain comes together and forms. So that's why we start at the age of 10 with game plan 101, so you can protect your brain, especially when it's growing at that important part of your life. You don't want to get to 20. You've been doing drugs and alcohol, and that last part of your brain didn't grow good. You know what I mean? But it can also affect your body. Let's say if you start doing drugs and alcohol, and you stop growing. Is that good? Now give us a gold coin. Give us a couple coins. What's your name? Who? Armand. Okay, y'all give Armand a hand for help. It's just an example of your body. What can happen if you use drugs that can stop the growth of your body? Your stamina is how long you can go, how long you can last. And you keep it up. But when you guys play outside, you play hard for a long time, right? That's stamina, okay? But once your body gets affected by drugs and alcohol, your stamina fades away. What I'm trying to say is you have to protect your potential. Even when you get older, you have to have stamina to work your job, you know, if you be an athlete, be a postman, if you work in the mill, anything, you're gonna need stamina. So we have to protect our potential. Peers are your friends, your associates, people that think like you, that feel like you. Those are your friends. Those are your peers. And we're going to talk about peer pressure. Now, Jasmine, are you your friend? Girls, your friends? Now, peer pressure comes when you like to hang around them and y'all like to do the same thing. Now, one of them came to you and said, look, I know about some drugs, and that's going to be peer pressure. Now, you're under pressure to do those drugs. We're going to tell you how to overcome that peer pressure. What to say to stress. You guys might think that at your age you don't understand stress, but you do. You worry about going to school, don't you? You worry about maybe passing a test. But at Christmas, you worry about not getting the toys you want, getting the things you want. Okay? You might have a bully big brother or sister. You know, they bother you all the time. That's stress. You worry about that going on. We're going to teach you how to deal with the stress, all right? But these are obstacles. These are things that can make you do drugs. You might give in to your peer pressure. You might give in to stress. Okay, you might give in to a bully that makes you want to do drugs. We're going to tell you not to do those drugs. You know, you might have a family that is not happy all the time. That can make a child have tension. Okay, and then a child wants to get away. And the way they get away is when the other friend come by and say, well, you want to try these drugs? You know, it'll make you happy, it'll make you feel better. You know, that's peer pressure. That's tension. That's when we turn to drugs. So we need to find ways to get rid of that.
Root for the home team if they don't win.
brain, your body, and your strength. Okay? Protect your mind. Can we say game plan 101?
Game plan 101.
And the objective is to protect what?
Protect
your potential. Okay, thank you guys. I'll see you in a couple weeks. We'll do a follow-up.
All right.
We'll do some more things.
That'd be awesome.
All right?